One thing I notice about Megaton fans is that if you like Megaton, you probably like anime. And if you like anime, you probably like, or at least heard of, Evangelion. Hello fellow Megatonists, and welcome to Fusion Accidents. Kazuma Kaneko is somewhat integral to the Megaton franchise. Much of his art is still used to this day. His style is iconic and easily one of my favorite artists of all time. A very fun thing I've seen people do with varying degrees of success has been copying his style. Whether you're like Duck Pasta, a staunch fan of Megaton who generally just studies coloring techniques and other styles that Kaneko and his crew have employed, or you're like Olderingo, someone who convincingly recreates Kaneko's style by taking pieces of different Kaneko art and making a Frankenstein monsters of sorts. There's a lot of amazing artists out there, myself included, who are clearly inspired by Kazuma Kaneko and his art team. People generally seem to love his art. Something very fun to see is rare Kaneko art. The stuff we usually don't see because it's Kaneko's work in stuff like the Jiken novels or illustrations for comickers or PlayStation magazine promotional materials or even his mech art. But something that squeezes by as being Kazuma Kaneko art is this Evangelion art. This is the protagonist Shinji and Eva 1 and a dark shadow Shinji in the style of Persona 2. And that's all pretty amazing. Wow, you must be thinking, when did he draw this? Why did he draw this? How did he draw this? The answer to all of these is no. He didn't draw this. This is a piece of art that I've seen pop up ritualistically on Reddit and Facebook and Twitter and all the other social medias, which it's pretty cool to be honest, but it's also pretty easy to see that it's not drawn by Kaneko at all. Here's how to know. Simple translations, such as the one done by Deku Nova, has us understand what the text says. And the text says Eva 1 and Shinji in the style of Kazuma Kaneko's Persona art, Persona 2 in particular. Or another way you can figure out who drew this is if you look on the bottom, it says illustration by Alan. As far as I've known, Kazuma Kaneko's name isn't Alan, nor has he ever gone by that name. I rather like the Eva 1 part of this composition. It's really nice. Though I don't think Shinji is convincingly Persona 2 era Kaneko. The big thing to consider is the character portraits in Persona 2 were drawn by Soejima, and the promo art from the time doesn't really resemble Shinji at all. So I decided to look into where the art came from. Funny enough, that was actually easy to find as well. It's from Oreno Gelion Q, a fan art book released in 2012, which can be found in its entirety on ehentai.org. Oreno was put together by Kyoryu Kuramo, a talented sculptor responsible for a tweet that went so viral, Kotaku had to make an article about it. He is also responsible for these Tenga robots made through Good Smile, and once ran a very extensive blog for mecha-related content. Where the lead of Oreno Gelion Q is easy to track, Alan is not. Alan, also going by Shokiki Tai, Alan Shizuma, and Alan Shizuma, none of those accounts seem to go anywhere. His Pixiv account that was credited in the book doesn't exist anymore, and I was only able to find one other piece made by them on Danburo. They have a secondary Pixiv account, Shokikitai, but it's inactive. There's a lot of other Alans on Pixiv, and honestly, tracking this obviously skilled artist just leads to dead ends. And that's the story so far. It's one of those things that I see float around from time to time, and while it's a nice piece, it wasn't drawn by Kaneko. If I can find more information on Alan, I will definitely do an update to this, but unfortunately, that's all I can find after a few hours of digging. A little more than a few hours. That's it for the video. Goodbye, fellow Megatonists.